Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. This is not where we saved. Oh, hang on. And go back to that safe. Just to make sure it actually saved me opening that safe. Alright, not that way. No, it didn't. Great. What was the thing? God damn you, game. Whoops. Yes. Okay. Yeah, good. Okay, we've got this back. Just as when I checked, isn't it? What's the point of manual save? If you don't let me manually save. All right. Oh, God, where was it? Through here? I just found an area that I missed before. I have. Okay, what have we got here? Yuli, it was Boris. I saw him shoot that WLF patrol against their own van. Jesus, I get it. They killed his daughter, but he just signed our death warrant. We have one chance at one chance out of this. We turn him in. I know he's your friend, but if those wolves shot that girl over some graffiti, think of what they'll do to all of us if they think we're harbouring the killer of three of their own. Let's meet at the usual place after curfew. X. Oh, damn. Alright. Okay, I'm glad I came in here by accident. Is there anything else I missed? Or did I ignore this place? Yes, I... yes. I ignored it. I overlooked it. Okay, so we're back here. Pretty sure there's nothing in this kitchen, was there? Alright, cool. We can carry on then. Yeah, because there's the road.
Just in case.
Yep. Don't have a bow yet, but I'll take some arrows. Suppose push comes to shove, I can.
What was that?
I can use the arrows manually to stab somebody in the eye or something, if they like on top of me. I doubt that's probably a mechanic in the game.
Oh shit! Hope you did that, Tommy.
Oh, You're a runner, not a clicker. They didn't go exactly as planned, but screw it. Did you drop anything useful? Not really. Well, that place got firebombed. Nothing in there? Okay. I'm here. No, alright. Need to climb over there, but I want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Open the garage. No. Alright. Alright, that was pointless. Anything hiding around here? Yep. Card. Brainstorm! Akio Sato, 8049. A tech billionaire with a taste for adrenaline, Brainstorm likes nothing better than to rush into danger and save the day using inventions of his own creation. But there's a catch. He doesn't make a move until you decide how he should proceed. Through his crowdsource heroism app, Justify, who will be his next enemy? The choice rests in your hands. Okay, so he's like a hero for hire, essentially. You pay him a certain amount of money, then he'll do the thing. I'm not sure that technically counts as neutral hero. Unless he specifically only does heroic things, maybe. Fall into saving sales. With unbeatable deals, shop at Rosemount's today. Bring this coupon to get 25% off your entire purchase. Alright, I'll take it with me. I hope it's still valid. Alright, what can I make? It's got to be one of those. Faster prone movement, aim stability increase. Might go for that one. Nope, not gonna go in there yet. Anything else in here? What's this? Some pills. Another note. Yolanda. Yolanda, I'm sorry, I won't be able to keep taking care of Alfie. You were right about the wolves. They turned out to be worse than the military. What I didn't expect is that our own neighbourhood would turn on each other. They all saw what the wolves did to my poor Sophia, and what did everyone want to do in return? Appease. I deserved wolf blood. They should have joined me. Instead, they conspired against me. So I got them first. Oh, this must be Boris, yeah. I poisoned them one by one, not enough to kill them, just put them to sleep. Then I dragged them into a sports garage. Yuli woke up, we wrestled, I shut him in there, but he bit me. Oh, was he infected? Those traitors are going to watch each other, turn. They will suffer. I hope they think of me when they lose their minds. I'm already starting to lose mine. It won't be long now. I hope you found peace somewhere outside of this shitty town. I hope you don't come back to see all of this. If you do, I'm sorry, Boris. Okay, so yeah, they got infected.
Jesus.
So what did he poison them with? Did he slip, like, infected blood into their food or something? Not gonna lie, Boris, that's messed up. Oh shit!
Get off me.
I get a bow! Oh, was it crunched on there, was it?
Yeah, this'll do.
Some extra bows. I can make arrows. Nice. And I've got another one of these. Oh, this one. Faster aim movement. Yes, actually. We'll go for that. Switch to the bow and arrow again for now. Can I get those, please? Thank you, Ellie. Anything else in here? I wonder if that was Boris I killed. Could have been Boris. I'm going to assume that's Boris. Ooh, target practice.
That's one way to use mannequins. Let's see. All right.
Reduce the bow's power. Stand still while charging your shot. Okay.
Still got it.
Did you break? No, you didn't. Okay, fair enough. Well, I'm gonna check the rest of this garden, make sure I haven't missed anything. No, I think we're good.
Hey, we got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit.
We're looking for two.
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers! Have something. We'll see what that was.
What? Definitely out of practice using the bow.
Mila? Come on. It's Mila! She's dead!
Came from back there! In here!
Oh, fuck off! Fuck! How many of you fuckers are there? Where are you?
How'd she get away? I want every building in the area searched. Track her down.
Shit.
Where are you? I thought there was like a couple here. I was smashing that. That's bullshit. How many of these fucking things am I going to have to deal with? hear movement. That's the last dog. Can I have my bow back? Thank you. So what was that I saw then? Or was it just their bodies? I'm going to be super stealth about this one, I think. You sound close, but I don't see you. I can vaguely see somebody up there somewhere. Got him.
All right.
Ah, another one. Are you guys like just like breeding? Any goodies for me? No, not even a bow.
Right over here.
Fuck's sake. Better be the last one.
Huh.
Cool. Jesus. Alright, I think that's everyone now. Holy crap. There's always more than you think, isn't there? Yes, health, more of those, make one more of those, I think. Having more health is always a good idea. Alright. Anything else in here? What else can I make? Yes! More of those. The music hasn't stopped, but I'm assuming I'm safe. Ooh, what's in here? I didn't really check this area out because I was concerned about her upstairs. Raid everything. Take all the things. What about this little treehouse thing? Anything in here? Fuck, it wasn't as safe as I thought it was. Don't have any more bows.
Does anyone see her?
Nothing here.
Dog's over there. Oh, don't start crapping out on me now, sound. God. I really suck at getting the shots off. No bow. Damn it. I'm gonna check out the other side of this map before I go down that way. Checked out that area, checked out that house. Music hasn't quite died off yet, so I'm going to assume there's more. What was that? Ah. What can I make? Ooh. I forgot that was a thing. We can make baseball bats with bits of scissors attached to them. Right, I'm guessing I can't go upstairs in this building. Overgrown. Did I check out this house? Yes. Okay. That one is done. Did I check out up here? Yes, I think I did. Okay, so those buildings checked. If there were more, I'm sure they would have heard the shots and come investigating. Oh, I got my knees. Right. Okay. More bullets. Thank you. Yes. Stuff, but let me finish doing an explore.
How do I get out of here? Maybe I can get out through there.
Yeah, alright, game. Don't need to keep holding my hand. I'm investigating just because I'm not going at a pace you would like. I hate it when games do that. Alright, grab all the things. Another health pack, thank you. Yes, let's make one of those. Okay, good for now.
Here.
many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser?
Because of the fucking school and the TV station.
I thought that was Scars.
I think these trespassers might be working with them.
Don't drop your guard.
Did we go help?
No.
She's here. It's
her! Fuck.
Mila! Move on!
Oh, fuck! Ellie! Ellie! Fuck's sake! Where are you?
I'll find you. Got you.
Got anything for me? No. What about you? What about you two over here? They're all being selfish and not giving me anything. Before, can I go in here? No, sealed off. Right, back in here. Fuck's sake. Bitch. Right. Have you dropped anything? No. You're being very rude. This doesn't feel as badass as when you were playing as Joel in The Last of Us and you were just slaughtering with the fireflies. But it could be me simply panicking. Alright, I have to go this way.
Over here! By the fence! Fuck! Shit!
I can't get my bow back. Damn it.
He dropped in there. Smoke her out!
Go, go, go!
Oh, fuck.
Move in! Gun!
Fuck! What the fucking fuck? That is bullshit. Am I supposed to just run? Is that what I'm supposed to do at this point?
Smoke her out!
Burn, you bitch. Grab the thing, please, Ellie. Right, so there was actually no way for me to run out of here. Reload. Let's take this time to chill out. Oh, hey, Jesse.
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
That's Joel's line.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
Friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot, you know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck? get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Not really. I have very little in terms of ammunition.
Smart about it.
Okay. How are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left. Shit again? We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preaching to the choir, man.
Maybe try that house?
Yeah.
There we go. Nice and quiet.
Hey, got anything? Answer me. Evie? Hey, stop messing around. Sean? Let's go see what's up.
I got your back.
It's Sean! Someone took him out! Someone's out there! Sweep this place, go!
One. Yep, let's get the hell out of it.
Okay. We're gassing gas.
I am.
Even more. Jesse, get us the fuck out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, infinite ammo section. Nice. Oh shit! Oh good, that's exactly what we don't want. Oh shit! Right, I think we're done with the car. Why are we going out this way? You had no door. You could have easily just got out your side, Ellie. Well, that was exciting. Holy crap.
You okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, go on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina.
Oh, we're back here now.
Hey. Oh my God. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah.
Oh, this is going to be an awkward moment, I imagine.
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you.
Tommy muffled voice.
Ellie. Huh?
Are you with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh god, flashback with Tommy.
Anyway.
But that's going to have to wait until the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmulator. This has been The Last of Us 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.